Next chapter, we have 19. The Dead Town.
I have returned.
Hey, Zephia. How'd the report to Lord Sombron go?
Bet he was mad we lost the rings, huh?
Very.
Knew it! So he's gonna punish us, right? Finally, yes.
In fact, no. It was a scolding, nothing more. He impressed upon me the gravity of our role.
That's all? He must really love us! Feels good to be appreciated.
Has Lady Vale woken up yet?
No. That spell you keep casting on her. This is getting reckless. We should dispense with the magic for now. Allow her to return to normal.
The spell will soon have a more stable effect. Lord Sombron gave me an enchanted helmet.
What?
For her to wear. A helmet imbued with his power that will amplify the spell I cast on her. Finally, I can erase the defect from existence. I intend to use it shortly. I would like to have some good news for my next meeting with Lord Sombron.
Speaking of news, our warships ran into the Divine Dragon's forces. No luck stopping them. Sounds like they're sailing to Illusia as we speak.
Huh. Moving faster than I expected.
Yeah. Only a matter of time before they're knocking at our door.
Oh! Want me to buy some time? I can do it!
Of course, dear. So good of you to volunteer. But I can't have you going all alone. Mavier, you'll accompany her, won't you?
Very well.
What? Why? I'd be fine on my own!
You are good, of course. But you'd achieve even greater success with Mavier at your side.
Well... okay. All the more praise for me, then.
Zephia, I ask one thing. Wait to cast your spell on Vale again until we return.
All right, Mavier.
Then we depart.
We'll be back before you know it.
Mavier. He's way too attached to that other veil.
Truly. But it doesn't matter at the moment. And won't as long as he stays in his place. The Four Hounds are my family. I will always love Mavi. Always. As long as he obeys. Now we have a serious matter to discuss. What Lady Vale said about having a sibling.
Right, right. That dragonstone of hers, something about it being whole, not broken.
Yes, exactly. We need to look into that. The situation bears examination.
Here we are. Give report. I expected it to be better defended. We just sailed right in. What's wrong?
This is a port town. It's typically bustling with people. Why is it so quiet?
I see someone over there. Maybe they can tell us.
Divine One, wait. That's...
one of the corrupted.
Yes. And surely not the only one here.
You're right. They must have spread through the whole town. Which means...
I'm afraid so.
Does the Fel Dragon mean to destroy Illusia too? But that makes no sense.
All I know is we can't turn a blind eye. We've got to get rid of them.
No. We move on.
What? And abandon the people here? Princess Ivy, tell us what you want to do.
We leave this place.
But there are people in danger. We have a responsibility to help them. That's what we did at Flora, isn't it?
We got there right after the attack. There were people to save. Look around. We're too late. Far too late. There aren't any survivors.
I would have wished nothing more than to help the people here. But with every passing moment, more lives may be lost elsewhere. We cannot waste our time on the dead. We must protect the living.
This is terrible.
I don't think I could abandon a town like this, but it's not my decision.
You'd already recognize the choice Princess Ivy would make, Divine One? Impressive.
Hmm? No, that was...
Thank you for your support, Divine One. Now, to the castle.
Aww, you're gonna cut and run just like that?
Who's there?
Hello, it's me, your old pal Marnie. Oh, and Mario's here too.
We meet again.
I really wish you'd decided to stay and fight the Corrupted. We've been so much easier. But the Divine Chicken's afraid of them. What? Isn't that right?
The Divine Dragon was thinking only of what's best for everyone.
Yeah, whatever. Just shut up, will ya? You're annoying me. You guessed right. The port fell a long time ago. But I won't let you just walk away. Wait, how's this for a deal? Drop your emblem rings, and you can go.
I don't think so.
I figured. Worth the shot, though, right? Well, time to fight then. And don't worry. We brought lots and lots of the Corrupted. Just for you.
Tell me one thing first. Please. I need to know.
What?
Vale. Is she all right?
Lady Vale. She...
Shush, Marvier! We didn't come here to blab secrets! Afraid we can't answer that, Divine One. Our lips are sealed. Tell you what, when this is over, I'll whisper it into your dead little ears. How's that?
We'd hoped to learn whatever we could from the people of this town. But with no one left alive, we're glad to get the truth out of you, one way or another.
Okay.
Zephia permitted us to use emblem rings?
Nah, I just went ahead and borrowed a couple.
You did what? Marnie, when this is discovered...
I'll be what? Scolded? Punished? Please! We're Lord Sombron's favorites! Besides, if I capture even one more ring, imagine the praise I'll get! I'll be a hero!
Even in that case, he will not forgive you.
Ugh, skip the lecture, okay? Just put it on! If you ruin my chance to shine, I won't forgive you!
Let's see what we got. Oh, now they wanna give us John.
I am ready.
Phyla, I'm ready.
There she goes. What is down here? Where's that? Anna, here she goes. I don't know, she don't get no bonus on it. Skip. This one doesn't seem like as important of a battle, so I don't have to like. Wait, do they have treasure on here? What's this? Oh, it's a town we gotta save. Shit. Two towns. I'm not really trying to play through it like that. Not until a certain point. Once I reach a certain point, I don't mind manually playing it, but everything up until that, I'm gonna just auto skip.
I've got this.
give me strength.
Your steward's ready.
I'm here, Divine One.
I relish a taste.
Your commander.
Where you lead, I follow.
Wait a minute, do I have a healer?
I'll do my best. I will obey.
Enough!
This is nothing.
Let us waste no time.
Ready for a rest.
I'll show you we mean business.
I'm here.
An invitation?
Yes, here. Yes.
I'm retreating.
I was expected.
This is the mission of the stewards.
Better to act than to worry. Forgive me, Emblem. I know this imposes a burden upon you.
Thank you.
I beg your pardon.
Rings? They took the rings?
Marty, we must retreat, now.
I can't go back. I'm just gonna get an earful from Lord Sombron. Or worse, Cynthia.
And after all your nonsense about being exempt from scolding. Now, let's hurry to Lady Vale.
Wait, tell me, is Vale all right?
Lord Sombron has given Zephia a new kind of magic to use on Lady Vale. If she does, the true Lady Vale will never awaken again. The others think this is a happy outcome, but I have always worried for her safety.
You really do want to protect her, don't you?
I've said too much. Marnie, I am returning now, with or without you.
You can't just leave me. Hey, wait up!
Is it a good idea to just let them go?
We took back the rings. Besides, I have a feeling that Vale is going to need him right at her side. Emblem Makaya. Emblem Roy. Glad to finally have you back with us.
I never lost faith that we would return to you. Thank you. On the Shadowy Moor and at Flora Port, it pained me to fight against you.
I'm sorry for putting you through that. I promise to never let that happen again. I can't believe there are so many of the Corrupted in Illusia.
The Fell Dragon is behind the rise of the Corrupted in this kingdom. Sovereign blood is no longer enough for him. He's abducting the people of Illusia. When Sombron drains them, they turn into the Corrupted. That's why they're everywhere.
You mean the Corrupted we killed?
Rodia, Firine. They'll all suffer if the Corrupted leave my kingdom. We must act now. If any of my people still remain, I must do all I can to save them.
Those two came all the way here to stop us from reaching Illusia Castle. The Four Hounds must be desperate to keep us at bay. Let's find out why.
Care about the bond fragments anymore. Okay. It's a shortcut. something, you know?
Well, if it isn't the Divine Dragon.
I know you. You're that knight I met at Brodia Castle, right?
Saphir of the Royal Guard, at your service. Prince Diamond sent word that your ship was headed to Illusia. With the situation at the castle under control, I thought I'd come give you a hand.
I'm glad you decided to join us.
When Prince Diamond wrote us about the king's death, I felt like I had no choice. It's my duty to protect the kingdom His Majesty left behind. Diamond will rule that kingdom, so my life belongs to him. And to you. Use it well.